The following contest is a gauntlet eliminator match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two superstars will start in the ring. At regular intervals, a new superstar enters the match. Elimination can occur anywhere in the arena. The match continues until one superstar remains, and that superstar will be declared the winner!
Are you guys ready?
And from Khartoum, Sudan, weighing in at 290 pounds, Cannibal Sheik!
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
But guys, I think we would all agree that loyalty is not his strong suit.
Yeah, that goes without saying, Michael. He's easily one of the most treacherous superstars I've ever come across.
Here we go, guys.
And from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 242 pounds, Caveman Blackwell Jr.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
And Byron, you'd have to think we'll see him continue his usual disrespectful attitude here tonight.
I unfortunately agree with that thought, Michael. In fact, the next time we'll see him show any respect towards anybody will likely be the first.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Here we go with this eliminator gauntlet. Two superstars started off, and one by one will enter until only one remains the victor.
Every competitor is going to have moments where they need to deal with more than one opponent. That's what makes this type of gauntlet match extra challenging.
He reverses it. Springboard off the top rope. Despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Gross. You have to question the mentality of someone who just sunk their teeth into flesh.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that. Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
evading offense.
Nicely done. Mm-hmm. He's able to sidestep there.
Clothesline. Connecting with a sharp elbow. Shoulders down. No! Oh, kick out.
Anyone who thought this would be over quick has another thing coming.
Right to the chest.
Hold on. Look who's here.
He looks ready to do battle in the gauntlet.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand.
Good happening right now.
Let's go,
baby. Let's go. Compromised position here. It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
Oh, look at this. You're after the float over.
That was pretty.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
A ripping and tearing at the face.
That was just wrong. You should be a better person than that.
This is an interesting participant for this match.
Another superstar getting in on this gauntlet action.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack. Shut up!
makes the count immediately.
What is it gonna take to put him away? Their opponent is just snapping the neck.
Ouch. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Risky business is afoot with the ladder in play now.
Come on. Kane.
Keep him off balance.
time.
Champion this whole match, and now